I'd rather not. Wait. Help defend the checkpoint? What checkpoint? Up ahead of me. What is this place? I need to help defend the checkpoint, but interested.
Bingo.
Huh! Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. Thank you, game. Constantly hitting me with new stuff. That's a Yaoguai. Okay, this gun's not very useful. It's not versus Yaoguai.
Situation analysis finalized. No hostiles detected.
Anything? Really? I swear to God, if you tell me I just put a brand new one in there, I'm gonna hurt somebody. No. How many suits of power armor are just floating around? Look, I've got more power armor. How do I keep finding this crap? I mean, really? How? Whatever. It has no armor on it, though, so technically it's not really armored. There's supposed to be raiders here, is there not? Do myself a little outside check around first. Huh. Nothing. Okay. What's in here?
Hey, mind if we talk now?
Everything alright?
Is everything alright?
Yeah. It ain't anything bad. Just you taking care of Bobby. I ain't proud of having to put you through that. That sort of dictatorial shit ain't usually my style.
She tried to dupe us both. Dealing with her was the right move.
True. But it doesn't change the fact that she's out of the picture because of us. Hell, that sort of bulls the whole reason I became mayor in the first place. Some ass named Vic ran the town for I don't know how long before that. The guy was scum. Used us drifters like his own personal piggy bank. He had this goon squad he'd use to keep people in line. Every so often, he'd let them off the leash, go blow off some steam on the populace at large. Folks with homes could lock their doors, but us drifters, we got it bad. There was one night, some drifter said something to them. They cracked him open like a can of cram on the pavement. And we all just stood there, did nothing.
Wasn't there anyone who could have helped?
Who knows? Maybe. Honestly, we were all so terrified, we couldn't bring ourselves to move until it was over, let alone get help. I felt like less than nothing. Afterwards, I got so high, I blacked out completely. When I finally came to, I was on the floor of the old state house, right in front of the clothes of John Hancock. John Hancock, first American hoodlum and defender of the people. I might have still been high, but those clothes spoke to me, told me what I needed to do. I smashed the case, put him on, started a new life as Hancock. After that, I went clean for a bit, got organized, convinced Cleo to loan me some hardware, got a crew of drifters together and headed out into the ruins, started training. Next time Vic's boys went on their tear, we'd be ready for them.
The fact that you're standing here and Vic isn't would suggest things went well.
Oh, yeah. So, the night of, we all got loaded. Let Vic's boys get good and hammered. And burst from the windows and rooftops where we'd been hiding. They never even saw it coming. We didn't have to fire a shot. We didn't have to. But we sure fucking did. It was a massacre. Once we'd mopped up, we strolled right into Vic's quarters in the state house. Wrapped a rope around his neck and threw him off the balcony. And there I am, gun in hand, draped in Hancock's duds, looking at all the people of Good Neighbor assembled below. I had to say something. That first time I said them, they didn't even feel like my words. Of the people, for the people, was my inaugural address. Became Mayor Hancock of Good Neighbor that day. And from then on, I vowed I'd never stand by and watch. Ever again.
You fought so hard to become mayor. Why leave?
I ain't really the ponderous type. When an instinct takes hold, I listen. This time around, instinct said I should join up with you. Seems it was a good one. I just hope you get where I was coming from. I ain't out to bring harm to anyone that didn't earn it. Though I'm getting the distinct idea you got the same plan. Well, you probably heard enough of me running my mouth for one day. Want to get moving?
Pretty interesting character, really. I'm good at this. Yes, let's just go right back out the door. I do mostly kill raiders. There is that. Oh.
Something ain't right about this place.
Yeah. Feels pretty trapped. Like somebody is expecting company. I can unlock that, but we'll come back to that. Because I really want to know what this station's all about.
What?
Requires terminal. Oh, that terminal?
No one secures a place like this unless they've got something worth taking.
Danger.
You hear? There you are. You some shit after dark.
Be quiet, little doggy. Let's try and do this one fairly stealthy. You know, in a suit of power armor.
This area ain't regularly part of the tour.
Feels way too quiet in here. Way too quiet.
That actually worth something?
To me.
You know what any of this stuff is for?
Well, it's a satellite complex, so I'd assume it's for some sort of broadcasting, but... Oh, hello. Everything seems a bit... suspicious. Wow, I look hilarious.
Think you can hide? Don't fucking pay for that.
Uh-oh.
Kill them!
I missed. That was cool. Bubblegum. Okay, so I'm kind of glad he was easy to kill. This is what I mean, though. It seems like stuff on the upper part of the area is just... The upper part of the map is just so easy to kill. I mean, I just shot that guy in the head and just dropped him. No problem.
doubt this place is ever...
Oh, oh. I want to know what he was saying.
That's it.
Cheeky red roach.
No one's been through here in a while.
Intel room key. Really?
I guess this area ain't regularly part of the tour.
Can we stop? Can you stop saying that now? I mean, it's... You kind of copied yourself.
Yes.
Didn't really need the TV dinner tray. Took it anyhow. I wanted to see if it would fly off. Answer was no. Made me disappointed. So what's this about an Intel room key? What is this Intel room?
Here in a while.
Are you just gonna keep repeating the same like three lines? This place.
Sweet.
Suppressed 45 pipe pistol. I'll grab it. I am grabbing it, but I grabbed it.
Doubt this place has ever seen the delicate touch of a Mr. Handy.
Likeness 3, huh?
I'm in.
Nice. This is all be upgrading equipment in the coming months, but does not mean maintenance duties cease. Continue normal work schedules. The lower storage room requires fumigation for pests, specifically cockroaches. Extermination commences at 0925 October 72nd. The bombs fell before that, right? I don't remember. I've played all three of the Bethesda games. Let's be honest, New Vegas is still technically Bethesda. And I still can't remember the exact date the bombs fell. I know it's October 77. That's all I can remember. All personnel are required to vacate substation levels for the duration of the procedure. Due to the high volume signal intercept traffic until officers be on site daily until further notice and require access to the intel room. Check in log. Okay. I mean, the intel room was already open, but, you know, I told to open anyhow. So why is everything suddenly so much simpler? I don't get it. That's a long, long ways away. So question, is there anything between here and there? It's not looking like there really is. Wow, I have 11 cores on me. It's getting to the point where if I ever decide I want to use a power armor for an extended period of time, I'll be able to use one for a long time. What? Are you beeping? Oh. You're probably beeping because it's 25% power, I assume. So sprinting consumes core power. Really? So if I don't sprint, how quickly will it drain? I don't know why I'm bothering to take this out. Concrete should be clean. Should be thoroughly liberated of its pest problem. If you catch my drift. Yeah, sprinting definitely puts a lot of impact on the fusion core. Well, that's fine. It just needs to make it up here and then I'm gonna drop it off. How you doing, Codsworth and Dogmeat? You guys doing okay? I'll be taking that, thank you. Which weight am I at? I see. Okay. Oh, wow. I have a lot of frag grenades. Okay. Throw it in there because whatever. I have it. Might as well. I still feel like I have a lot of weight right now. Seriously. Why is my weight so high? Like, it feels like my weight has just been slowly increasing, and I don't know where it's coming from. I mean, in this case, it's probably food. What did I just take? No. Stop. I'm gonna eat brain fungus. I'll just put all the buff out in there. Carrot flower, cram, fancy lad snack cakes, glowing fungus, radiated blood, 3 jet, all the mentats, 2 medics, Irelurk eggs, Nuka-Cola, one of the psycho. Queen, Mirelurk, Meat, Squirrel on a Stick, Stealth Boy, and Tatoes. I'm assuming most of those things aren't going to show up, though. You're not supposed to operate heavy machinery. Who? What about heavy machinery? What are you doing? You know, I feel like I should have found more bobbleheads. You know, most notably because it looks like there's a ton of bobbleheads. I found another book, didn't I? Astoundingly Awesome Tales. I feel like... Oh, Guns and Bullets, Hot Rodder. Any others? Nope. Nice. That's it. I want to see something then. Torso. Material mod. Hot Rod Flames paint. It costs nothing? Really? Oh my god. Increases agility with all pieces painted. Really? Remember, racing stripes and flames make it go faster. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, check that out. That amuses me. I wonder how many more of those there are. There's so much stuff to discover in the game. Okay, I'm pretty confident there's nothing between here and there, so we do a bit of a teleporty job. Turn in the quest. And then probably take a break.
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop here. And Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done. You have fun.
What is going on? Oh, screw it. Whatever. You know what? We've got a few minutes to burn. Let's see what this building down here is. Did you kill the other one, or did it run off? No, screw it. Might as well take the meat, too. Meat can be useful. Oh.
Where are you?
Huh. Curious. Where'd the other rusted egg go? Did you really scare it off, not kill it? You suck. Wait, have I already been here? If I have, it was a while ago, because zombie. I'm sure there'll be more. Huh, root cellar. Nifty. Okay. Time to have a little look-see. I don't think I've been here, or if I have, I don't remember it.
Cleaning bot a heart attack.
You know, that's probably true. Ooh, duct tape. Screw it. Just take a bunch of things. Whatever. Okay. Refrigerator.
Diamond City Radio will make every effort.
Why did I take the Boston Bugle? Wayne Gorski. Really?
Is that what I think it is? I guess our days of losing arguments are over.
Are they? You know, I'm suffering rad standing here, and I just don't care.
There we go.
See, why is that necessary?
Sharp minds stay alive.
I don't see how that's really necessary. They. Goal.
There we go.
Huh. This is my first and only entry. I identify myself as a free-thinking citizen of the once great United States. I will not stand idly by as the government infects the minds of its people with devices like the electrical tower they've erected in my front lawn. I pledge to take down this mind-control device by any means necessary and have begun construction on an incendiary device. If you are reading this, I have certainly been killed or detained in a government interrogation camp. The news will surely warp the truth and brand me a communist traitor. Do not believe their lies. Let all true patriots know that what I do of my own free will and for the good of my country. Okay. Don't mind now, I'm gonna leave because I'm very irradiated right now. So, Fallout. 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 Just...
A place like this will give a Deathclaw nightmares.
I don't know about that. Really should take a break. Finding the need. You're shooting. This way.
First mistake, last mistake.
This is goodbye.
I heard shooting. Are these people shooting at somebody? Because they turned around and shot at me pretty quick. I wonder what they were shooting at. I don't know. Weird. Kind of running into the wall there. Anyhow, I think I'm going to call this good for now. I clearly have some work to do if I want to move into the fort. I would like to continue the exploration spree at some point. I don't know how I want to go about that. Fort Hagen. Remove the existing marker, of course. So here's the castle. Woo! Just curious, where did the actual combat against the Brotherhood take place? Oh, airport. Right. Okay. Wait, I don't remember clearing Fort Hagen. I don't remember what Fort Hagen is. I don't remember anything, now that I think about it. Why do I have this... Why do I have this location as a not location? See what I mean? I'm so confused. Anyhow, I'm gonna take a break. I would like to continue exploring eventually. But, I'm gonna call this good for now. Getting real close to level 34. And, wait. Do I remember where I can get that armor? Do I remember the armor? Have I already forgotten where the armor is? Here. 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 I need to remember this. Here. It's near the castle. Okay, so, I'm gonna call this good for now. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.